Hello friends, welcome to this video on quadrilaterals. In the previous video, we discussed about quadrilaterals and its types. Today, we will discuss about the angle sum property of a quadrilateral. So let's start. Friends, we have studied the angle sum property of a triangle. We know that a triangle has three angles and the sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. A quadrilateral has four angles. Can you guess what will be the sum of all the angles of a quadrilateral? Let's do an activity to understand it. Let's create two triangles with the same base on a paper. Let's name the first triangle as PQR and the second triangle as QRS. We know that the sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. Now, let's connect these two triangles to the base QR. So, the sum of all the angles of this shape so formed will be 360 degrees and this shape is a quadrilateral. In comparison to the triangle, a quadrilateral has one extra angle, but the sum of the angles of a quadrilateral is two times the sum of the angles of a triangle. This is what we call the angle sum property of a quadrilateral. We tested this property through an activity. Let us now try to prove it mathematically. Let's make a quadrilateral ABCD. We have to prove that angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 degrees. Now, by drawing a diagonal of this quadrilateral, let's divide this quadrilateral into two triangles. You can create either one of the diagonals AC or BD. Now we have two triangles, triangle BCD and triangle DAB. In triangle BCD, angle CBD plus angle C plus angle CDB equals 180 degrees. According to the angle sum property of a triangle, similarly, in triangle DAB, angle ADB plus angle A plus angle ABD equals 180 degrees. Adding equations 1 and 2, we get. Now, when we add angle CBD and angle ABD, we get angle B. Similarly, on adding angle CDB and angle ADB, we get angle D. We can also write it in this way. Angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle A equals 360 degrees. Or angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D equals 360 degrees. And thus we prove that the sum of the four angles of any quadrilateral is 360 degrees. Before ending this session, here is an activity. Do this together with your classmates. In the end, you will find that even though these quadrilaterals are different and smaller or bigger in size, the sum of the measurements of their internal angles is 360 degrees. That's all in this session. Today we discussed the angle sum property of a quadrilateral. In the next video, we will solve some questions based on this topic. Thank you.